Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum. Premier of Ontario, the Right Honourable Kathleen Wynne, Mr. Brian Wilfitt, Chairman of the Canada-Pakistan Business Council, Mr. Sameer Dosal, President of the CPBC, Senator Salma, members of the Federal Legislature, I see Jim, I don't know if there's anyone else, ministers and members of the provincial legislatures, your worships, I think there's more than one mayor sort of in this room today, fellow community members, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Let me first of all express our profound gratitude to the Ontario Premier, Kathleen Wynne, for her presence this evening. I believe all of us owe her a great deal for the many tireless and selfless services she has rendered for the province of Ontario, the very keen interest she has taken in the Pakistan origin community, and her endeavors to promote closer ties between our two countries and our two people. Her elevation to the post of Premier is a most befitting recognition of her many outstanding qualities. Let me also recognize Brian Wilfitt and Sameer Dosal, under whose patronage the Canada-Pakistan Business Council has found new heights. I would also like to remember Mr. Farooq Daoud and Andy Merchant, the pioneers who established the council on a firm foundation. The council, no doubt, has played a leading role in Pakistan-Canada economic cooperation and has done much to disseminate information, promote economic exchanges, and facilitate mutual contacts. I am happy to say that we have made a fresh beginning in Pakistan. The democratic transition as a result of the elections and the optimism and determination of our people augur well for a progressive, reformed, and forward-looking country. While we continue to face enormous challenges, I have no doubt that the commitment and dedication of our people will enable us to overcome all the troubles in our path towards peace, progress, and prosperity. The new beginning also bodes well for closer Canada-Pakistan ties and the further strengthening of our partnership in the days to come. Let me in the end say that it is always a great pleasure for me to come to Toronto, the city that symbolizes Canada's vibrancy, its high values, and its multiculturalism. We are extremely proud of the people of Pakistani origin here, who, through their sheer dedication and hard work, have earned for themselves high respect and approbation both in Canada and Pakistan. I wish you all a very good evening, and may God be with all of you. Thank you very much.